Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, The Aristo Box, and today we are here to make some fiery potals. I guess it's called potals. So let's see what all we need for the recipe. 3 to 4 potals, 3 tablespoons of gram flour, that is your basin, 5 to 6 cloves of garlic, 2 green chilies, small pieces of haldi and ginger, 1 teaspoon of jeera and mirchi powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala, coriander powder and curry masala, 2 tablespoons of ghee, oil or butter, anything that you like to use, and salt as per your taste. So let's get into the video. So now we're going to start with emptying the potals from the center. Dig into it deep and do not damage the outer layers if you want rings. And let it be hollow. Then we're going to add some salt and mirchi powder to the basin. So it's going to add more flavor to the entire dish as the potals will soak into it. Just check the consistency. See that it's not lumpy and thick and it's a little flowy. Then we're going to add the stuffing which we removed from the potals into the basin, and we're going to mix it well and let it soak, because that's what we're going to use as the dry gravy. We're going to cut the potals into rings. You can cut it into any shapes. I like it as rings, so yeah. So now let them soak aside. By the time we make the masalas ready, we're going to add 1 tablespoon of ghee or oil and then add jeera to it. Then we're going to add all the masalas to the ghee and we're going to mix it really very well. See that the entire thing is really hot. We can make a paste of ginger garlic haldi, or I'm just grating it because I don't have a paste. And we're going to let it cook together and add 2 green chilies slit from the center to add more flavor. We take this aside, add a little more ghee in the saucepan, add the rings and the basin together. Mix really very well. Keep it on sim while you mix and keep mixing it, otherwise the basin is going to stick to your base. You're going to mix it like the way you make bhurji at home, the same way you're going to keep mixing it. Gradually the entire basin is going to get really very crispy, and as you're mixing it, they're going to break into really small pieces, so it's going to become like flakes. We're going to take these flakes aside and separate them, and we're going to cook them well. Now we're going to add like 1 tablespoon of ghee and just add the potal rings so that we can roast the potal rings really very well. So why I'm cooking both of these separately is because they will become crispy separately. Together they may just become a mess. So we're gonna mix, toss, and we're gonna mix everything together after this, the basin and the rings together. Now we're gonna keep the gas on a sim flame and let it cook for 4 minutes. Now it's ready to be served. You can have it as starters or even as a main course. I had it with curd rice. I hope you guys liked my video, and if you liked it, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, comment and share. Also, please subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet and hit the bell icon to get instant notifications. Until the next time I see you when I see you. Take care and stay home.